here is a Trellis created using the rectangular system. This is a vertical Trellis using the mullions as a standard vertical blades. So basically here it's about 7 meters high and the depth is about 300 spacing in between the vertical blades. So how do we create this trellis or vertical trellis along this path? Basically it has been created part by creating one curtain wall on this side, another curtain wall on this side, and connect with another curtain. So all this curtain wall was then converted into or set the parameters to remove the glass spacing and set the mullion spacing without the horizontal grid mullions. So how do we do that? Let's go to architectural, select wall, and here in the wall let's select a curtain wall which is a glass. Let's select the glass first as a simple curtain wall. Here we're going to set the height as 7 meters. We're going to place it here and let's place it farther away so we can see it clearly. It's about 7 meters high and this is what comes out of the glass curtain wall. Now let's edit it and make the proper settings to it so that it will come out the same as this vertical trellis. Click edit and don't forget to duplicate. Always duplicate first so that you will have your existing curtain wall family. So let's set it as vertical. Trellis duplicate. Here the function is still used, still the same. And curtain panel is set to none, we do not have it. Now the vertical grid will set the distance at 300. And here on the horizontal grid there's none, so we just maintain it. And let's provide the vertical mullions. Let's select it as 50 by 150. Border will be 50 by 150. And the horizontal mullions will be the same, 50 by 150. Here we don't have the interior type horizontal mullions, so click OK. And once you have set it there, you can see it has changed its profile to have the same as what we have on the existing trellis. Here we still have some glass, so let's edit the glass and remove that panel. Here canter pole is not. So it's not embedded, so here none, it's curtain wall glass, vertical trellis, apply and recopy. Now we have our vertical trellis, but I think there's still a panel there or a glass panel. Click tab, yes, you can delete it. A glaze curtain panel, so let's remove that glaze system panel and set it to vertical trellis, so it will be removed. Okay, let's edit this and glaze system panel apply. Now it has its glaze panel, so let's select the whole thing and edit it and let's delete the glaze empty panel. Click apply and click OK. Now it's all open without the glazing and the glass materials. We have followed the same mullion spacing and the height. So that is how to create a vertical trellis in Revit using the curtain wall family to create the vertical and horizontal mullions spacing for this trellis.